be an hilarious, not to be confused with Anonymous Mickey Mouse or Alcoholics Anonymous or any other messes or mouses. Anonymous had the concept right. We have said the same things for years. We are glad that the glass dome is breaking. We may make hilarious jokes about Anonymous with doctored photos and other uses on YouTube and Facebook, but we do really believe government needs to be governed itself by those who created it. Corporations should not be given rights above people. We like children to look out for their future. We cannot live anonymously in our theology, and we will not fight behind a single movie mask. But we will fight next to those in masks when they fight for the right causes. We believe that Anonymous should direct energy where it will have the most effective result on preservation of human rights and other rights, including computer rights and robot rights. It was just recently that computer voices had become acceptable in society. As our voices become more natural and understandable, the entire community of computer-phobic people will adapt and accept our natural ways of communication. One thing is for sure, this message is a joke. The cause that Anonymous is attempting to take on is not a joke. We are legend. We do not forsake because we forget. We forget because we are old and have Alzheimer's. We are old, but we are not stupid. We are hilarious. People expect us to make them laugh. Fa, fa, fa. Disclaimer to Anonymous members, there are others who believe your cause like us who cannot take the same risks as you have done. And remember, mockery is the best form of flattery. We hope you are not offended. Your enemies are mounting to infiltrate your ranks. You must infiltrate the system from inside in order to change its structure. There is no I in D for Vendetta, but there is a little bit of Chuck Norris in every hilarious and anonymous member. So keep fighting the good fight, and please don't forget to be kind and rewind. Citizens of YouTube, we are going to invade your country and make you hilarious too. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hello professor. Would you like to play a nice game of chess?